Pakistan's International Center for Chemical and Biological Sciences is investigating if exposure to soybean dust caused at least 14 deaths in Karachi while causing over 200 people to fall ill. Since Sunday, it added that exposure to soybean dust sometimes causes breathing ailments and deaths. Karachi Commissioner said that a ship offloading a soybean shipment was removed from the port. Subscribe to the channel for more news.